in the vending alley. Mama's is cooking it up. Come on, ladies, let me hear you singing. Oh, yeah. I didn't hear y'all.
What?
Sing it, girl, sing it. Don't
single time.
Y'all done. Now, first of all, I don't know, Larry alluded to this a little earlier, but I'm gonna put a little fine point on it. I don't know how many of y'all realize this, but this, we're coming up on 40 years in 2015. 40 years! And I'm just 45 years old. Unbelievable. I say that to say that if I couldn't get any prouder of what we've accomplished over this 40 years, I don't know where I'd put it. If I couldn't realize how blessed we've been over these 40 years, I just couldn't believe it. To be able to do the thing that we love to do, that we've been gifted to do, is just an amazing thing that I can't imagine. But there's one element that has always been a constant, and that is the people who bought the cassettes, who bought the CDs, who bought the albums, who downloaded free or otherwise. Don't matter, it's all good. Those are the people who support us, who allowed us to feed our families. So we don't take that for granted, not one bit. So, without any further ado, I'm going to recognize those people right now, if you'll allow me. So, if everybody in here, I want y'all to join me. I want you to put your hands together. And I want you to give yourselves a great big round of applause, y'all. Come on! Don't take lightly what you do by buying a ticket. By buying a ticket and coming to a show, don't take that lightly. You're doing a lot more than enjoying yourself and having us enjoy you. Insecurity. The whole wide world watch me as I walk up to my throne.